you. I'm 8-Bit Blue, and welcome to another one of my vlogs. Me and my family just came from church. Hello, Camille. Hello, Dad.
Hello.
And, drum roll, please. Wait for it. My brother, Clark. Oh, gosh. You know what, Clark? It was good being your brother while it lasted, but I retired. All right, you guys, so currently, we just came from church. We are now going to a very nice breakfast place.
Y'all come Friday after like 2 o'clock, I won't be there.
What?
He's leaving Friday.
Well, soon. We'll be coming back Wednesday night.
Yeah, we'll get back Wednesday, so.
Okay. All right, you guys, well, it just came. My Virgin Bloody Mary. Virgin means there's no alcohol, so. Not getting drunk today, but maybe later.
Mom, gonna miss your date.
Who is that crawfish? Girl's
wife, Isabella, coming.
Okay, well, hello, friends and family. Wait, what? Okay, everybody, as you can see, I'm tired. Okay, that's what humans do when they do stuff. But anyways, I'm back in my home, in my room. I've just had a long day. But, my dude, to make up for this lack of energy, guess what is on tonight? The Oscars, so hashtag vlog content. Oh my gosh, I am so tired right now. But anyways, dude, yeah, that's pretty lit. Okay, well, I just had to use a little more seconds there to make my vlog longer. Yeah, okay, we'll see you guys tonight at the Oscars on television. Okay, letting go. I'm scared for this. Alright, you guys, well, just woke up from a nap. Don't know why I'm speaking in an Australian accent. Kind of sound like a crocodile man. Let's kill some gators. Yeah, no. Okay, I'm just gonna go back to me. So, you guys, Oscars are about to start. Just woke up from a nap, so I'm... Don't know what that was. Okay, but about to go downstairs for the Oscars. I'm out of breath for some reason. Okay, I think that's all I needed. Yep, Oscars are about to go on. And then I got an announcement later. So, yeah, see you in a bit. All right, you guys. So, you know my dog, Bella. No. Hey, Bella. That's Bella. Okay, well, you know my dog Bella, but my brother and his wife, which I will let you guys meet later, brought a dog.
Hey, Bagel. Hello, Bagel.
He's really hyperactive. Like, yeah. All right, you guys. Well, that's it for now. Wait.
Hey, Clark.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
Hello, Bagel. Hello, Dad.
How you doing?
Hello, Mom. Hello, food.
Doing it.
All right, see you guys in a bit. Alright, you guys, well, currently the Oscars are on and I'm enjoying it. What you doing, Bagel? Bagel, what you doing? Hey, Bagel. At least you're not afraid of the camera like my other dog, Bella. Oh, hey, Bagel, baby. Hey, Bagel. Oh, you like the camera, don't you? Alright, you guys, well, see you. Bagel, what are you doing?
Hey, bagel. All right, see you guys in a bit.
All right, good morning, you guys. So currently, I'm about to go on a little walk. I am now eating my breakfast, which is one single Krispy Kreme donut, which I'm actually happy about because who doesn't like Krispy Kreme? I actually don't know. Wait.
She had a dog, Jenny.
Hello.
Hello.
That, if you don't know, that is my brother's wife, my sister-in-law. What are you doing?
Videoing you, videoing yourself.
But I'm not videoing, I'm vlogging. What are you doing here? I'm just vlogging my breakfast time. Why are you doing this to me? I just want to vlog. Okay, well, I'm gonna eat my donut. What? Okay. I'm gonna eat my donut and I will see you guys on our walk. All right, you guys, well, we are with the whole squad. Say hi, Camille and Jenny. Hello, there's Bagel, here's Bella. Hey, Bella. Okay, well, hey, Clark, that's my brother. All right, well, we're just gonna have a good time here and I will see you guys in a bit. Hello. All right, bye. Alright, you guys, well, currently I am at this golf course with me Padre over here.
Swing 'em hard!
And then my brother is just back here. We are in this nice little golf cart. It's very nice. There's my little Stewie driver. Oh, hey, Clark! That's my brother. You know him, but we're just gonna go golfing and here. Yo, I think I should quiet down because, yeah, people are trying to golf, so we'll see you in a bit.
Wait, what?
Alright, hey you guys, so currently I am in the car on the highway with Misa Padre. Say hello, Padre.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Bien, ¿y tú? Okay. So, we have a bunch of stuff packed. So, currently we are going on our Disney trip. But, you guys, before we go on the trip of the wonderful and magical land where dreams come true, we shall be swimming with manatees. I know. Crazy, right? Yeah. It's pretty freaking crazy. But, so first, it's all in Florida, so we will go to this place. What's it called again, Dad?
Homosassa Springs.
Homosassa Springs. And we will be swimming with the pugs of the sea. They're just giant, but they're squishy, and they're adorable, and I love them. And we will be swimming with them. And then, after that, we will be going to Disney World. Okay, everybody, we will be at the Grand Floridian. English? Thanks. We will be staying at the Grand Floridian. English Floridian. Okay, that is one of the nicest resorts there. We have like photo passes, meal passes, the magic bands, everything. The fast pass. Oh my gosh, it's insane. It's amazing and insane. I love it so much. Okay, you guys. Well, see you when I am swimming with some manatees. Plus, I will be going to my uncle's house in the DC. Oh my god, Clearwater. Sorry you guys, it just got up. In the Disney vlog, so I will be going there. But yeah, you guys, see you when I'm swimming with some manatees. All right, peace. English. Alright, well,
aw, that looks adorable.
Alright, you guys, well, this trip is for us swimming with the manatees, and you know what that means. I will hug a manatee. Yes, it sounds impossible, but it is not. Because, one, they are squishy and beautiful and amazing.
This okay. Is cool. There, look at that restaurant.
Dad, you're ruining my vlog.
Sorry, I'm trying to figure out where to go.
Okay. All right, you guys. Well, see you tomorrow when we swim with the adorable little squishy manatees. Okay, peace. Jeez, my butt cut. Okay, bye. All right, you guys. Well, currently I am with Sophia,
John Paul, and my sister.
So, yeah. I just want to let you guys know. So say bye. You gotta put your hand on the camera. No, on the camera.
And Rebecca.
Okay. All right. What do we want, people? Chicken wing.
Whoa! This is a bunch of monkeys.
But I remember you went there one time when you were young.
Currently, I am in the hotel here. I am about to watch Flash on the CW, but Two Bro Girls is on right now, so gotta wait for that. But, yeah, you guys, it's a really, really nice hotel, kind of like, you know, it's a small town hotel, but it's adorable, and I love it. So, yeah, you guys, yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow when, I visit the manatee. So, yeah. See you guys tomorrow. Cool. Ready? Okay, I'm gonna do this one. You know I love my transitions. All right, good morning, everybody. So currently we are about to swim with the manatees. The adorable, lovely manatees. And then tomorrow I will be leaving to my uncle's house. And then after my uncle's house, I will be going to Disney World for the whole experience. So, yeah, just stay tuned for that. Me looking like Superman. What's up, John Paul?
Hey, Charles, how are you?
I'm good. You want to say something to my viewers?
We're going to go swim with the manatees this morning. It's going to be pretty exciting. Charles, after that, is going to go head up with his uncle for a night, and then he's going to go stay at Disney World. It's going to be intense. It's going to be crazy.
You heard all of that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, see you guys later. All right, you guys. Well, we are now here at the manatee place. Look, it's a manatee. All right, see you in a bit.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Take it away. I can't look at it. Oh. Goodbye, little
manatee. Oh my gosh. It's adorable.
Hey, John Paul.
What do you think about all of these manatees, Sophia?
They're really cute, and I want to punch one of them.
Okay.
Alright, see you guys when I'm hanging out with some manatees.
Alright, you guys, well, I am in my gear, and I will see you when I'm swimming with some manatees. Alright, let's go.
Petting his belly.
Oh, they love. You guys, well, the trip is done.
Father, what did you think?
Manatee!
John Paul, what did you think?
Manatee!
Sophia, what did you think?
Manatee!
Sophia, what did you think?
Manatee!
Charles, what did you think? Manatee. Alright, and then, finally, before I went to get a souvenir, so I went down underwater, and I got myself a seashell here, so, boom.
Alright, you guys, so before we go for now, we have our wonderful captain over here. Please tell us some, valuable information about the manatees.
Well, the manatees are currently still an endangered species. You can find the West Indian manatee down here in Florida in the wintertime. They're the only congregation of manatees that we can actually count, because they are the only ones who are in cold enough water where they need to come into our springs to warm up.
Okay. All right. Anything else you would like to share to my viewers to save the manatees?
Well, if you're operating a boat down in Florida, make sure you keep an eye out for manatees as you're going around. If you have a house down here, make sure you are not running your hose down into the salt water. One of the most popular things people do around here to attract manatees, and it's very harmful to the manatees, as they do not have any natural instincts. Everything they do is a learned behavior, and so if they learn that they've come to your hose twice, they're going to expect that, and being mammals, they need to drink fresh water. And so if your hose is there twice, they're going to come back looking for it again, but eventually you're not going to be there, and then that manatee is going to have some issues with dehydration.
Wow. All right. Well, thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
And, yeah.
Okay. Alright, you guys. Well, the day is now officially done. I got back in Clearwater, Florida, and I got to visit my... Oh, well, hello here. Hello, wind. Here's my uncle here. Say hi to the... This is the first time he's ever been, and it says something cool.
Hi, uncle. Oh, that's me. I'm sorry.
Come on! I tried to have one cool family member! Okay, you guys, but I'm just in a nice old Florida. We're driving around in his new Range Rover. Look at this. It's navy. Oh my gosh, it is quality. Quality. But yeah, you guys, I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. I got to be with manatees. Got a sunburn, if what? You don't notice.
What's a manatee?
You live here.
I am not a manatee.
Oh my gosh, Uncle Tim.
Explain to them a manatee.
Oh my god, a manatee is a beautiful creature. It's in my vlog! Alright, tomorrow I will be going straight to Disney World with the whole pack. Oh my gosh, my hair. Okay, you know what? I don't care. I'm gonna embrace it. I will be going to Disney World with the whole package experience. Speaking of manatees, okay, sorry. Alright, guys, I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Well, the end of the video is near. Please like and subscribe down here, and I will see. Oh, I'll poke myself in the eye. The end of the video is near. Like and subscribe down here, and I will see you guys out in the next vlog. Bye bye.